The United Nations Human Rights Agency says airstrikes this month have killed at least 108 civilians in the Tigray area of Ethiopia. Japan reports North Korea test-fired a missile on Friday, one day after the United States placed additional restrictions on the North for its weapons activities. In Britain, Prince Andrew loses his royal support and military links after a legal case against him over sex abuse continued in the U.S. And in India, thousands of Hindus bathe in the Ganges River in a yearly religious observance.